And this ball is hit well to center. Grissom goes back. This ball is carrying. Grand slam home run. So O'Neill, who hit the last of those back-to-back-to-back home runs in game one, hits the jackpot here in game three to dead center field over the 405 side.
This is a changeup, but it's up. See, that's a much different pitch than the pitch he fouled off before. O'Neill just jacks it straight away center field. That's just good hitting right there, and he knows all right away that he's got it.